Show, and today we're reviewing another Peppa Pig item.
Ooh, Peppa! Peppa!
Zombie Steve sure loves his Peppa Pig. We better open this up before he goes crazy.
Peppa! Peppa!
So here we have the Peppa Pig school playset. Wow, this is a pretty big playset to open up. Well, time to cut off all these plastic straps so I can pull this one out. And snip, 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 and snip, snip, snip. And more snip, snip, snip. Whoops, looks like I cut Peppa Pig.
Peppa, Peppa!
Zombie Steve, calm down, I'm just kidding. Peppa Pig is just fine, for now. All right, so after cutting this free, we finally have the Peppa Pig school playset. And there are two rooms inside this school. And those get filled with all the accessories found in the box. And the first thing we get are desks for the students. And to go inside those desks, we get Peppa Pig and Zoe Zebra. Whoops! Get up, Zoe Zebra!
Oh, sorry about that!
Yeah, that's okay, but don't let it happen again!
Alright, alright!
And we could put Peppa at her desk, and Zoe Zebra at her desk. Looks like we have two more spots left. Well, the box does come with two cardboard characters. Well, I guess that looks okay. Alright, well, time to put those in the playset. Also in this playset, we get a bookshelf and a chalkboard. And the chalkboard's cool because we can rotate the picture out. Looks like that monster's getting ready to destroy the school with those killer apples. Better watch out! And of course, these items go on the other side of the playset.
Ooh, play, play!
Not yet, Zombie Steve. I feel like we're forgetting one last thing. Oh yeah, and it's the teacher, Madame Gazelle.
Hello, students.
And she comes with her own teaching desk.
Now how do I sit down?
And she can sit there and teach to all her students. All right, I think I'm in the same classroom as Zombie Steve. Right, Zombie Steve?
Yes.
All right. Uh-oh, I forgot to do my homework though. I think I'll just copy off Peppa Pig here.
That's enough talking, class.
Yes, Miss Gazelle.
And the cool part about this playset is that there's a bell you can ring when the teacher wants class to begin. The playset also closes up so you can take the school to school. So there it is, the Peppa Pig school playset. All right, Zombie Steve. So now that we've gone to school, what's your favorite subject?
Lunch.
Oh, Zombie Steve.
Ooh, if we play toys, you subscribe. We play. Play, 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 play. Subscribe.